Hello, I'm Mr. M from Just for Dev. In this video, I will talk about how to increase Landsat 8 resolution by using pan sharpening technique. Before I start, don't forget subscribe to my channel to get a new information about GIS. Pan sharpening is a process for merging high resolution panchromatic and low resolution multispectral image to create a single high resolution color image. QGIS has many resampling algorithms such as near red, bilinear, cubic spine, avalanche. In this video, I do not go into detail. And we can select compression of pan sharpening product, such as no compression, low compression, high compression, and JPEG compression. Example, this is panchromatic image, 50 cm resolution. And this is multispectral image, 200 cm resolution. This is a pan sharpened image, it has 50 cm resolution and it has color. This is a Landsat 8 band designation. We will use band 2, 3, 4. This is a blue green red and band 8. This is a panchromatic. Firstly, composite bands to prepare multispectral layer. Click on Open Data Source Manager. On Laser tab, click Bulk File. Select band 2, 3, 4, and band 8. Click Open. Click Add and close this window. I will give you example data below this video. Click on Laser menu, select Miscellaneous, and click on View Virtual Laser. Browse Input Layer. Select band 2, 3, and 4. Click OK. Change resolution from Average to Highest. Advanced parameter. I will change resampling algorithm from near red to cubic convolution. I assign no data value 0 and click run. Finish process. You will get a new layer named virtual. I will remove band 4, 3, 2 due to I don't need to use anymore. I will show you information of virtual layer by right click. Click on Property. On Information tab, it has pixel size 30 meter. Secondly, pan sharpening. On the bottom left of screen, type pan sharpening. Click on pan sharpening. Spectral dataset is a virtual. Panchromatic dataset is a band 8. In advanced parameter, resampling algorithm is a cubic, and you can select output image compression. In my case, I use default. Click run. Now you will get a new layer name output. Right click and click on property. You will get a color image and it has pixel size 15 by 15 meters. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ